Hey guys, this is Heinkube and welcome to the third episode of the Sub 50 Megaminx Challenge. So as you can see from the title, I'm Sub 52 officially or globally, and it was a really good average of 100. I've been a bit scarced lately, but I'm trying to upload more and trying to do more in cubing. So basically, I didn't get a Sub 50 average of 5, which is unfortunate, but I did get a lot of Sub 50s. Unfortunately, after Sol 50, I pushed until Sol 100 and my storage ran out, so I don't have any solves from Sol 50 to 100, but I still have 5 sub 50s that were before that. So I hope you guys enjoy, and yeah, I'm really close to sub 50.